great father!
Hey, I heard that, bitch.
I wasn't talking to you, asshole!
How about I come in there and kick your teeth in?
I'd like to see you try!
God damn it, you're not smart enough to be in my own house.
It's my house too, you no good loser!
You have reached level 60.
Yeah! Woohoo! I did it! Level 60!
Oh yeah, level 4, sweet!
No way!
Open the gate!
Open the gate!
Welcome to the Kingdom of Heaven, Kenny. I am Peter.
What the fuck is going on?
There isn't much time, Kenny. You're dead, but your death was no accident. Heaven needs you.
No?
Come, there's much to discuss. Things are not good in heaven, Kenny. Satan is planning a massive attack, and he knows we are too few in number to stop him. God has changed the rules here. For ages, only Mormons were allowed into heaven.
Hey.
Hi there.
Hello.
Oh, hi.
But knowing that hell was becoming much larger, God decided to let more people cross over so that he could build an army as well. An army that you must command.
What?
The Sony PSP was built by God to determine who on Earth had the best skills to defeat the armies of Satan. You are the best. You are the only hope for the universe.
Satan's army grows as we speak. The Dark Lord knows that our armies are few in number and unorganized. So our only hope is perfect strategy.
A child? This has got solution?
He beat Satan's army in over 3,000 separate simulations.
Archangel Michael, what say you?
The child did something none of us could. Reach level 60 on the PSP. Now, I don't know if that's luck or perseverance, but it's goddamned impressive. Alright, Kenny, let me show you what we're up against. This is the Kingdom of Heaven. Satan's army will attack the gates here. They are 10 billion in number, maybe more.